after 3 months serving the Afghanistan refugees in the town of Chaman at the border there near Kandahar, we are in Afghanistan now.
Now we are ready and going to Afghanistan. Our food stuff had packed and our vehicle is ready.
Now I am at the border of Afghanistan. Here this way is the Afghanistan and here I am standing on Pakistan.
Helping people that are so poor, we are shocked to find the situation to be so bad within Afghanistan. But the borders opened up for us, even though this country is still in chaos, there's no diplomatic relationship with anyone, and they are willing to help us to have access to help even more people. So right now, the work is now expanded. We are going to start our base of operation in the city of Spin Boldak, Afghanistan. So that's what's going on. And in the city of Spin Boldak, we will establish a clinic and a dispensary in order to start our ministry within. On this side of the border within Pakistan, in the city of Chaman, we are sheltering more than 400 people in homes because it's winter now, it's very cold, and we have rented houses for 6 months to get them at least until spring so they can survive. As funds are coming in, we would like to shelter more people. And we have been providing food for them and also different supplies that they need. And it is still an ongoing crisis. We are starting to develop a plan that we will open up a school for girls, because as you know, right now, unfortunately, within Afghanistan, girls are not allowed to go to school. So keep standing with us, keep praying with us, and support us as we are just starting. These incredible opportunities are opening up right here in Chaman and also across the border in Spin Boldak. Thank you so much for your support.